rubbish. Huh? This rubbish I heard. You wanted to part that useless girl. Huh? Juliet, out of all people, why her?
Because, father, she is the love of my life.
No, Romeo, no. Good God, I have no words to express my displeasure over this matter. In fact, this should not be happening in our clan. You do not have my consent, son. Never and ever. Period.
Father, how can you put yourself first before your own child's happiness? I deserve my own life and whoever I want to spend it with. I have made my mind since the last 100 years. I will still marry Juliet, the love of my life.
Do you even hear yourself right now, Romeo? How could you go against your father? You chose Juliet over your own family? Oh, my handsome young man. Look at her, with your big, bright, red eyes. You will notice her thick, black glasses, her frizzy hair, her clumsiness. Oh, don't even get me started on that girl's clumsiness. She can barely even walk in a straight line without tripping or falling down.
Oh, mother,
and to top it all off, she can't even fly. The whole family can't fly. Have you ever met any vampires that are incapable of flying? Please, those children, disgrace to our family, Romeo.
No! I had enough of it! I am tired of your blithering! Stop beating me with your words!
Ah! How dare you! How dare you speak to your mother in that tone of manner! She is one of our own. How could you have been blind, deceived by one's appearance?
Yes, my dear boy. Listen to your father. No girl is worth losing your family for. I'm your mother, Romeo. I know what's best for you.
Mother, father, she's not that kind of girl that you think of. Cannot you judge her behavior by the way she looks? I'm sorry. I have made my decision. You cannot stop me from this.
Romeo, wait. Ungrateful child!
Deny thy father and
be utterly misjudged by someone who never even knew what to love. I shall explain myself now. Think of it. I hope you never listen what I say. Oh, she.
What's the matter, baby? Your skills are getting rusty.
Don't cry, my love. God did how much regret is wasted away.
I need you, Robert. Stay with me, Robert. Stay with me.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
life.